This morning I got up and got ready quickly because I had to get a lot of stuff done. I sat down at my desk to start getting my stuff done and I spilled my coffee, so I got a sponge to clean it up and I figured I'd take an extra minute to clean the whole desk because a clean desk would help me get my stuff done. When I was finished, I realized I hadn't eaten anything and I didn't want to be hungry while I got my stuff done, so I went into the kitchen and I was out of cereal. When I got to the grocery store, I remembered a bunch of other crap I needed to get, and I figured I was already there, so I did my shopping for the week so I didn't have to worry about it while I got my stuff done. When I got home, I didn't feel like cereal anymore, and so I made an omelet and I did the dishes so I wouldn't have to do them after I got my stuff done, and then I went out to get some oil from the hardware store because my desk chair is kind of squeaky and I didn't want to be distracted by a squeaky chair while I got my stuff done. When I got back, it was getting kind of late, and I knew I wouldn't be able to get my stuff done today, so I started watching the Twilight Zone marathon on TV. I just have to make sure I get to bed early because I want to be well rested tomorrow so I can get my stuff done.